Smile and learn.
Hello, friend. How was your trip to planet Earth?
It was great. Humans taught me so many things about their planet. It's so cool.
Humans? What's a human?
It's the species that lives on planet Earth.
Really? What do they look like?
As humans say, a picture is worth a thousand words. I'll draw a human for you. Don't get scared. They're a bit ugly looking.
I'll try not to.
First, we'll trace an oval shape of the head. Then we'll divide it, drawing two lines that cross each other. These lines will guide us to draw the parts of the face.
Right, I see.
Good. Now, let's draw the eyes that are located in the middle of their face, right on the horizontal line. Remember that you should leave some space in between, approximately the size of an eye between their two eyes, and then the size of half an eye between the side of their head and the eye itself. We'll draw the eyebrows above the eyes. Look, this is starting to take shape. It's time to draw the nose. It is right between the eyes, and it's more or less the size of the forehead. Be careful with the width of the nose. It shouldn't be longer than the width between the tear ducts. If you pay close attention, their nose and eyebrows make up the T-zone.
It's true. It's T-shaped.
Almost there. Now, the mouth. That's between the nose and the chin, but closer to the nose. The mouth corners should be at the same level as the middle point of the eye. And to finish off, the ears, located on both sides of the head. The ears should measure the length between the highest point of the eyebrows and the peak of the nose.
These are the ears. There are so many weird things about humans.
Oh, wait, I'm missing the neck. It's a bit more narrow than the head, but not too much. Let's trace two vertical lines that finish in two curves. And that's about it. That's what a human looks like.
Yikes! Humans are really ugly.
Sure thing, but they're truly nice.
It makes no difference. We're so much more good looking.
Do you want to keep on learning? Try for free our Smile and Learn platform for a month and enjoy all of our games, videos, and interactive stories. Go for it! Download Smile and Learn on your mobile, tablet, or PC.